Three of us. First of all, we are going to historic Gdańsk, and in Gdańsk we will share for two groups, yes? This English, those who took the box in English language, yes, with the frequency 15, and those nice couple who speaks German. So you will go with me. We will go around. I will show you the most important monuments also. We will visit together the biggest brick church in the world, St. Mary's Church, and you will also have a moment of free time. Later we will go on bus board and get to one of the districts called Oliva, where we will listen to special concert on organs that organs are known actually all over Europe. It's an amazing instrument and it consists of almost 8,000 pipes. So the concerts, the presentation is always admired by a lot of visitors who come here especially for it, or sometimes we have also an international festival. It will be in July and August. First of all, also when we'll be in Gdańsk, when we'll share for these two groups, I will arrange the meeting place. Yes, it's not New York, it's just Gdańsk, small place, and it's rather impossible to get lost. But if you would like to lose your husband or wife, please do it tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow it will.
Thank you.
300,000, and in Poland altogether 37 million and 600 people. Unfortunately, last year, for the first time after World War II, more people died than were born. So I have checked that 400,000 died and just 270 new.
I'm trying my best to enjoy myself yesterday.
A replica of that?
Yes, exactly. Why this replica? It was made for blind people, like the city hall. Oh, yes.
Geil, ja, aus dem Blick.
When?
Yes, okay. When.
Thank you.
it's just in the top. Yeah.
Checking
So you